50 years ago this year, FSU admitted its first African-American student, and today the university celebrated how far they've come. ABC 27 special correspondent Turner Coles has more.
Hand by hand, this medallion made its way to one of three new monuments marking 50 years of a major change at Florida State University. 50 years ago, Florida State graduated its first black undergraduate student, Maxwell Courtney. Starting at the integration statue, the discs, handmade by FSU's master craftsmen, traveled through 1,500 student and alumni hands to their final resting place. Two of the three people symbolized in FSU's integration statue took part in today's celebration. The first black homecoming queen, Dobby Flowers, and her brother Fred, Florida State's first black athlete. They were all treated to a hero's welcome today.
But what makes me most proud is the change that I've seen, and hopefully those young students back then made a difference. And it makes me proud to say that FSU has embraced diversity more so than any other institution probably in this country.
FSU President Barron hopes this will push Florida State further toward becoming the nation's most student-centered campus, celebrating the diversity that he says embodies FSU.
I think so many people were telling us who wasn't going to be successful and all the myths about what might occur. And I think that gives me kind of a unique perspective to come back all those years later and realize every day the students here prove them wrong.
This event is just the first of several to happen this weekend. Tomorrow, Fred Flowers will throw the first pitch in the FSU-UM baseball game. And renowned activist Maya Angelou will speak at the Civic Center in Tallahassee on Saturday. In Tallahassee, Turner Coles, ABC 27 HD.